None has more sense of self-respect than Allah. Therefore, He has prohibited shameful sins, whether committed openly or secretly. And none loves to be praised more than Allah does. And for this reason, He praises Himself. Al-Hadith Bukhari Sharif, book number 6, Hadith number 158.